Man, Buck, I totally respect the fact that after realizing that you were playing normal, that you stuck with it instead of mulliganing and going the easy. That was really cool, and you still made it to stage four. Even if it wasn't very far in stage four, you still made it to stage four. So that was cool. I really respect that, sticking with normal. Sweet PCB. You know what? You know what would kind of be fun? Let me check something really quick here. It would be an interesting way to end the night, especially because it'll end it in a humorous way because no good will come of it. But I kind of want to see if I could try this out here. Okay. I think all I have to do is change this. Let's see if this actually works. No, not PCB Ultra. Heck no. Oh, helps if I put it on the right scene, doesn't it? Yeah, I'm trying things out. I am trying things out. Again, no good will come of this, but this is gonna take all my concentration. Oh man, everything is so fast. As if I didn't expect that, but right. Wow, everything is fast. Hey, the one other time I've tried this, I got halfway through Yu-Gi-Oh, so, and it was on my laptop, no less. This is why I'm trying it on normal instead of, hard or something. Oh my god, the border expires so fast! It's so fast! Yeah, I know the music is all off. The timing is off. Ugh, this is gonna get really bad. Especially because my point collection was really shitty. Holy crap. Oh, I'm not even full power yet. Give me. Thank you. Oh wow. Oh god, that's faster than I could handle right at the end. Well. Can I please have my extend? Ugh. Oh shit! I just know that Alice is gonna wreck me. Yeah, I'm playing 90 FPS. Seriously, the music being off is really throwing me. Speeding the music up would actually be kind of funny. Oh, I oversteered into it. Oh shit, I almost steered right into that. Well, stage 4 with really shitty score. The music's like just barely getting started. Thank you. shit. God, I got and lost a border faster than I could process it. Wow, that was kind of brutal. By the way, Buck, just as a side note, Lunasa's opening non here is aimed, so you don't want to be on the bottom or you'll choke yourself. Try to start at the top to buy yourself more time and more room. Otherwise, you'll just get cornered down on the bottom really too quickly. Whoa, this is weird. This is weird. This is not the one I wanted. This stage 5 is gonna murder me in places, I just know it. The speed. Shit, come on now. I wanted that border. I worked hard for it. Mm-hmm. Nail them. What? No! F you! So hard. Damn it. That was looking like it was actually going to be pretty solid in stage 6. Damn it. I wanted to at least get to Yuyuko. I would have gotten to her too. Damn. Should I finish the fight? Sort of, Skylar. That's kind of a good way of describing it. That was actually an awful run. There were a lot of silly mistakes that held this back. Finish it? All right, let's do it. Yeah, suck on my safe spot, Yomu. Whoa, what the heck was that? Well, so much for 2cc. This one's really messing with my eyes, actually. Yikes.
Thank you.
Nah, lame. Right on the first wave. Friggin' reds. Whatever. Well, we can see that once you see what would have happened had I gotten a Yu-Gi-Oh. But still. That was fun. End of credits go by nice and fast. Look at that. Woo! Ah, that was fun. If I had done a little better, I might have gotten at least a little farther. Oh well. Well, that will take us to the end of the evening. You don't. Yes, exactly. That'll be it for the night. This is kind of an interesting night overall, I guess. But thanks for watching, everybody. We do appreciate everybody who comes by every week. All the regulars, and all the new people too, so. Hope you all had fun. We'll see you next week. Good night.